of the Allspark has brought us here.
What's going on, everybody? Trying to get my stuff set up right. So I am playing some Transformers. Bayformers 1, as I'm calling it. I'm still doing a little bit of sound check. I may mute my mic and raise the game volume. But we have to wait till we get in a little bit of combat. So the only settings you have, like you saw in there, I'll go back and note it real fast, is camera sensitivity, inverted camera, and vibration. And then audio settings, music on, sound effects, around. But let us go into this. Of course, we're going to play Autobots. And I have my earpiece in, so I can hear myself. And once I get... Okay, hold on. Pick up, jump, melee, convert, heavy light, block, lock. Move, rear view. Okay. Once we get in and I get into some combat, I'll switch over and put my actual headphones on and not wear the earpiece that I'm wearing to listen for the sound. Pretty much, I gotta see if the game can be heard over me talking. And if it can, I won't have to adjust anything. If it can't... Okay. Nope. I gotta raise the game up a little bit. The game. Okay. I think we should be good. See how that sounds. Yeah, okay, we're good. And then we will get into this. So this isn't the one that I remember playing a lot. The one I remember playing a crap ton is, I think, the second game. But we'll get into that one eventually. Almost got my headphones on. Alright, so... This is the game, though, that... You cannot stop driving. God, the controls. That's why I think I like the other one more, because it's a little easier to play. This one was a little rough, if I remember right. I do like the way that you can transform. The one I did play a lot of, you had like hold down the button because you had a combat mode. Like that. But, you know, it seems pretty cool. My phone's doing that thing again. I gotta connect it to Wi-Fi. Okay. But we'll see how well this handles. That's not what I want to lock onto. Combat itself seems a little easier than the other game. As you can see, I just blew through that, so we'll see how the rest of this goes. The other ones. Take the little guys out first because they can be annoying. And you do have melee, which to me is rather easy to do. And with this whole lock-on thing, you don't really need to worry about your camera angle. Oh crap. Okay. Do not know how I got up here, but I did. And the fact that this is destructible in... good, I won't say good, but better for this time period for when the games are released. Beat him up. And yeah, if you can hear my controller, I'm sorry. That's the one thing I am working on, is making it so you don't hear that as much. But I have to pretty much not rebuild, but rebuild most of the PC. And that's happening after I get the laptop I'm going to be getting, so I can still produce stuff during the summertime. Ow. Little dude. And this is also going to be a part of a bigger series where on this channel I will be playing through the games with a couple friends, and from there we will download the footage. My friend will then edit out the transforming aspects and weapon aspects. I think it was... Damn, it's been... 2007 is when the last time I played this. So I did play this before. I just don't remember it. But long story short, my friend's starting up a new YouTube channel, a new network of channels. And I'm gonna let him use my footage so they can talk about different things. Like, one is... the way Spider-Man moves in Spider-Man games. The other one is how Transformer games are with the, since the Bay movies and forward. Get to the residence of Sam Witwicky. If he has this artifact, then we need to reach him before the Decepticons do. But, yeah. I think it's gonna be rather cool. I hope you guys like it. Run everybody over. But in the meantime, it just means there will be a lot of Let's Plays on here. Also, since I did finally get the final Gundam game, there will be a day or two in the near future where I will be playing through some of the new ones that I got. And if I can get somebody to join me, I will be going through the RPG as well. Just because that's kind of, I can get kind of boring on that, and I need to have... What were you trying... Oh. Like, what are you locking on to? Gotta beat up this Decepticon. Also, if the game does sound like it's in, mono, because something's up with the wires I have, and this is actually going through a converter for a component to HDMI, and that's why it sounds weird. It will be upgraded here in the future. Technically, let me rephrase this, when it gets upgraded, it'll be, when I rewire everything. And that'll be here at, next month, I think. Oh god. Gotta keep him pinned down for a minute. Back off. And this is a time when you had a lot of movie games, that were quick cash-ins, I want to say? God dang it, it's hard to control this thing in car mode. Oh crap. And the cops think they can chase me down. That's kind of funny. Take this guy out. Oh, he ain't out. Turn around. Where you at? Mission. See, if I have to drive a lot, that is where a lot of my problems come into. So hopefully we can redo that rather quickly. Skip all that jazz. They're after the artifact. Destroy them. Oh God. If I can do this right this time. I got them all up now. Beat him up. There we go. Oh, is that thing? Okay, that was short and quick. We're gonna probably play for a good 30 to 40 minutes, so I don't know how far in the game we'll get. God, the models. God, the models. Oh, hey, we can actually stop. Let me, raise up all the way. Then I will go do the next mission. I'm gonna see what those do, because I don't really remember. Get some speed going. Okay, I guess I can't chain it. That's okay though. Boot to the face. Oh, where can I get one like that? He's buying his time. Come on, run. The prowl. A barricade, okay. Oh yeah, I can't transform at will. There we go. That's how you block. Gotcha. Alright, can I see the controls? No, I cannot. I Like, I was trying to remember how to pick stuff up, I just couldn't remember. So. That ain't the right police car. Oh god. Oh god. I just failed this. Oh, can I do it? No, I couldn't. Damn it. So I got overexcited because I saw a police car. Let's try this again. I will admit, I do like these missions. I just wish the controls for the car were a little bit tighter, but I know they do fix that in later games, so. And I am a sucker for a Transformers game. Punch. There you are. Stupid time limits. Also, the time on things annoying. Throw stuff. Punch, punch, punch!
He's heading for the power plant. Transform and roll out.
Also, having Peter in here talking has it so nice. Like, anytime you hear Peter Cullen just doing this Optimus thing. We're gonna finish this. Holy crap. button mash. Smack him with this. Alright, what else? Gotta swing. Swing big.
Who saved us? What on earth are you?
I don't think he's from Earth, Sam.
Well, whatever you are, you saved our bus back there. Thanks.
Bumblebee, good work finding the human. The artifact that will lead us to the Allspark. You must protect him at all costs.
And we blew up a bunch of crap. Burning through this really, I'm gonna assume really fast, but I don't know how long the game is. I'm assuming we're not even half of the way done, but if we're gonna be sending the signal for the other Autobots, it means we're decently. Didn't want to blow that much stuff up, but
here are the landing coordinates. Get to the communication center and ready the signal. Bumblebee, here are the landing coordinates. Get to the communication center.
Oh dear God. At least it ain't that far away. Try not to blow up any buildings, which is not working. Ooh, Decepticons are here. Decepticon trash. Lunch is catching up to me.
Signal is ready. Recalculating coordinates. Quickly, Bumblebee. Get to the power plant and clear the landing area. Signal is ready. Recalculating.
Oh my God.
Quickly, Bumblebee. power plant and clear the landing area.
Woo, almost died. Forgot those explode. I am not dying because of this crap. Okay, I guess I did it. Blow one up, they all blow up right in a row. Didn't they fall in the outskirts of the city? Okay. That's like, I know they didn't fall here. Primal. That's who I want to play as, is Primey. At least they keep the same style of transformations. In the movie you to hear.
And we need your help.
Pick up, convert. Heavy weapon, alright, that's what I was looking for.
We believe they have been etched with a code, a key to the location of the Allspark.
Allspark?
Allspark is our life force, the source from which all Transformers originate.
Why would that be on my grandfather's glasses?
Because many years ago, he discovered our nemesis Megatron trapped in the Arctic. Megatron burned the information into these lenses, assuming that the Decepticons would be able to find them.
So, frozen nemesis, magic glasses, and robot life force, I get all that.
God, the 3D models.
Struggling with is why Super Scout over here disguised himself as such a beater. Now that's a car.
Helicopters inbound. Transform and roll out. Jazz, draw their attention away from Sam and Michaela.
Oh yeah, I forgot Jazz is in the game. Jazz was the one Transformers toy I had when I was growing up. Checkpoint stuff. Oh, really? Oh, God. Transform. Gotta focus here, because I'm not the best when it comes to driving games. Oh, this game is so dark. These are the type of missions and games I do not like. But it's not as bad as other ones. And because, well, other games, this one isn't nearly as bad as other ones I've played that made you sit there and drive through checkpoints left and right for no apparent reason besides just to make you do it. You gotta be kidding me. There we go. I would have been mad if I would have just failed that. Oh god, sorry, I just hit my microphone. Alright, we're gonna do one more mission. And we will call it quits.
This is Jazz. I've been cornered.
Can you escape without excessive force?
That would be a negative. Ironhide, can you lend some support?
Sit tight, soldier. I'm on my way.
Wait, anyway, I get to play as Ironhide now? Yeah. We're definitely going to have to play through the PS2 game as well, because that one's a lot of fun. And I am collecting these Energon cubes because we're here. And why not? Leave me alone. I will destroy you. Alright, fine. I will wreck you. Alright, we're gonna go to the mission now after I get this last one. So if I remember, if I'm starting to remember this game more. I collected a lot of those Energon cubes, and I want to say I came close to getting most of them. Boom rush. Fight these two? Let's fight these two.
We must let nothing stand between us and our mission. Destroy the drones and rescue Jazz.
Alright. That's right, now I remember. I remember playing as Jazz because of his guns. Oh god. Come on, get out of the way. Come on.
Go.
Oh, thank God. It's getting a little annoying that Jazz is getting his butt kicked, but, you know. Punch. God. Will the tree work? Oh god. No. Don't transform. There we go.
Please rescue Jazz without another incident like Kyber 5.
That hunk of rock was gonna blow up.
Alright. Hopefully we can get straight to him without any trouble. Cool, it looks like we can. Why is it Jazz can't defend himself? Okay, these little dudes need to stop. Trying to stop the big guy. They keep getting in my way. It up again. Thank you. Ooh. looks like I'm gonna have to borrow this car. Or a car. This will work. Or not. There we go, now I can worry about the little dudes. I'm hoping this is the last time. Should be right up here. Oh crap, get out of here. Run. Well, I guess the only thing I can do is melee him. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. I don't remember how I hit him, and that's a bad thing. I want to say it was with one of these, but yep, that's how I do it. Okay, that's what I thought. Gotta go hit him with something else real fast. Come on. There you are. Doopa doopa doo. Oh, cool, we killed him. Sweet! So, I hope you guys enjoyed checking this game out. I want to make sure we have time to, like, stop right after this and it doesn't go into some other crazy crap. We'll find out in a second. Okay, cool. So yeah, I like this Optimus in this game because he has his double machine guns. So much fun. But with that being said, and I'm collecting some of these Energon cubes, if you guys want to see more of this, let me know. I am going to be streaming through this for the footage with my friend here in a couple weeks, hopefully. And I'm gonna probably just keep putting my Let's Plays of it up on my channel. I may even split them up into smaller segments so they are the, like, 30-minute parts and not something super huge. That way you guys can watch them pretty easily. So with that being said, YouTube people, YouTube viewers, I should say, don't forget to like, comment, share. And if you don't like it, hit that dislike button. And on Twitch, don't forget to hit that follow sub button or sub button and turn on notifications on both. And check out the links down below for on each spots. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I leave you with the transformation of Optimus Prime, which I think looks sexy. Right? Like that. Anyway, the model does look dated. Anyway, peace out, everybody.